try it.
Parties all across the country celebrating the LGBTQ community. But back in 1980.